He had to die. yesterday, I saw a homeless girl, vacant distrust in her eyes.
So he's been around the traps, Tony. He's pretty much retired now, but we've dragged him out.
I am retired, trust me. Anyway, Mr. Kieran McCarthy, of course, he is the Ealing Beaches legend. Give him a round of applause, Mr. Kieran McCarthy. Come on.
Thank you, Cindy. So we decided to just pull a few songs out of my catalogue. Thanks for that lovely Your Song, Tony. That was one of my favourites. This song's called Precious Drowned, and it's not a favourite of mine, but it's wrote it. Way back when time began, people came across the sand and made their homes on mountains and the plains. They lived by simple means. Their sense of home was keen, and this love affair can still be seen in caves. Freedom.
this precious ground. Lucky to be alive. In 1945, the Shattered Ones came across the sea. And since Vietnam, we took the Asian hand. They joined the extended family.
Yeah. Been here before, but I don't remember when.
Because he was too stoned at the time as well.
He's pretty good on the shuttle as well.
Okay. This song's called Potential Darrow. It's a fine line. Sing and he sings along. Been a bad boy all night. He's a separated soul. He's got two girlfriends, but he loves to play around. He got strung tonight. They locked him in the pound. They said, "You're a potential Darrow. Your prospects are so zero. You're an apprentice Darrow." And he said, "Yeah. The birds sing and he sings along. In a bad boy all night. He's a separated soul. He don't mind walking, but he loved the big V8. Gave his license to a grumpy magistrate who said, "You're a potential terror. Your prospects are such zero.
Something to say to you.
thanks, Trevor, for the PA, mate. You're doing a good job. It's awesome. Give a round of applause for Trevor Green on the PA. Right. I wrote this song about I love this area. Come up here about 33 years ago. Never went back. So this is one of the few songs I've written about the place. Blue on blue. Green on green. My home lies by the ocean in a tropical retreat. It's about Well, it's about getting drunk in Ely Beach.
Aren't most of your songs about getting drunk?
A few sagely nods out there. This is a COVID song, the only song I wrote for the whole year.
What's it about, Aaron?
It's about being stuck in Melbourne, wanting to get home. It's about that.
That's cool.
It's called Early Blue.
Thank you, legends.